Someone made adjustments to the transmitters that could cause a detonation similar to a protomatter bomb. But whoever did it wasn't familiar with Lucari tech. We have safeguards to prevent such a thing, so instead of blowing up, it just didn't work. I hate to say it, but I believe one of the Centauri observers made those adjustments. Traditionalists. I suspect one of their operatives was behind the sabotage here as well. I've locked out access to everyone but you and me. We can make things right without any interference once we return to our ships. Systems are online. We're ready to go. Initiating restoration process now. Protomatter matrix deployed. Everything's in the green. We did it!
It worked. Our sensors are showing a stable protomatter matrix in the formation of crops at all production sites. We owe you a profound debt of gratitude. Thank you. Their actions have shamed us all, but they will not get away with it, I assure you. Minister Pentaro is looking into it personally. He has sent some ships to escort you back to New Centaur. Alien vessels! Surrender or be destroyed!
Exile was too good for the Lucari. We should wipe you out.